thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We're back in, well, of course, Stranded Deep. And yeah, I've been, wow, it's been a big change from this update to the other update. There's a lot of mechanics have been changed and quite a bit ease of actually picking up things and doing things you have to do. So I'm very happy with them. Good job, team, development team, honestly, really great. We do have to go investigate a whole bunch of stuff. I did start hammering away at that, like I promised we wouldn't be stuck all night, and actually a whole lot easier with this machete. So anyways, let's get some sleep. Just want to show you a little bit of nighttime. It looks friggin' beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. The bats are out, and we're just going to take some sleep. So you need a bed or an actual... There we go, sorry. Or you can actually just make yourself a shelter or a bed. Again, the bed can be dragged around anywhere you want to, so it's pretty cool. You can actually just pick this up and we can move this around anywhere we want to. And again, really cool. Great add-on for the game for sure. All the stuff that he's done here for picking up objects and stuff, I'm in love with it. All right, so this is really great. Oh, I shouldn't have this on me. Anyways. Or that. Got our bow and arrow too. Oh, no. I don't want to lose that. Okay. Let's just go back into this menu right now. We know we don't have nothing for hands. We're just going to grab this, and we just right-click and drag these to our spot. We're going to want to rebuild. A few seasons ago, I did build a base with these. So the only thing I have to do is hammer all four sides, and you grab them off. It seemed to be fixed from the time I was playing with it last. I had problems with doing this, but very useful, again, to build with. I love these products. It's always something nice. I mean, the game, again, always finding a different aspect to build. I want to go investigate some more islands from here and also start marking them like we usually do. So it's very cool. I don't know how many doors we have here. Oh, look at that. We've got a lot. We've got a lot of stuff we can build with now. So we're going to have to run these back and forth. So you know what? I'll pause the video right here. And I'm just going to run these back and forth so we don't have to sit here and watch them. Okay, so we're back, and I actually had a change of mind. I actually moved them back over there because we're going to build on top of that. For some reason, I was just thinking about that before, and that's actually one thing I want to do, but I just realized I'm thirsty as hell. We have to build a water collector ASAP. That was drinkable. Yes. Okay. We're going to have to build a water collector ASAP, and then we'll go back and build that right away. We have a whole bunch of buckets and engines and stuff. That's pretty cool. The water collector and stuff is going to be over here. So this could be our main gardens and stuff and water collectors. That's where we're going to be building here. I like the divot of this. I know that, you know, it just looks, oh, something about it just looks awesome. This fits perfectly with what I'm trying to build. All right, so it's cool. Let's get the water collector going. Let's go and craft and find out, you know what, why not just go and stand near the stuff and find out what else we're going to need. There we go. Should be standing right here. Now, see, there's like a little circle that's around here. That's the circle with all the stuff we need. So let's get our water collector. We built that last season and version 12, but we're just going to build it again here. Water still, which has worked pretty darn well. The other water collector here had a little bit of problems, but we're going to build it anyways. Could have just been that with the potato issue and a whole bunch of other issues I tried with. Oh, we need two more rocks. Well, I never ran out of rocks before in a game. This game always has rocks. All right, let's go and collect this stuff up. Drop this over here. That's very handy too. Let's drop that here. We'll grab as much stuff as we can. We'll leave the sticks here. Ba-ba-boom. Drop those here. And those we'll just drop over here. We can craft those afterwards. More lashings. I just picked them up as we go on. But it seems like they're coming back quite often, actually. The little palm trees on the bottom. Those seem to be very, very popular. Very popular trees are coming back. So it makes it a lot easier. But the yucca plant, too. They're spitting them out like crazy. It would be great to actually find a fruit plant, too. On our way out here, but same time we're gonna have to look for rocks. Is this a rockless place? That'd be friggin' hilarious to find actually an island that has no rocks on it. It's sarcastic a little bit, yes. So we're gonna look around for rocks here. Should be some. There should always be rocks in this area. Crap, I've always found way too much rocks. I've been walking around too much rocks. And rocks are not exactly something you can kind of harvest out of a bigger boulder, so kind of makes it a little harder. Okay, we got boar here. I don't have nothing to cook them with, so no, I'll keep them alive. I'll keep them alive for now. Let's keep them alive. I can't smoke them or anything yet. I don't want to waste, especially on an island like this. There's not much. There's more scrap over there on that side. And I'll try to check the other island. So, yeah, that's kind of shitty. Wow, this island has no rocks. So we'll have to probably go across and then tomorrow and start looking for more rocks. Hopefully we'll find just a couple on the other, right across from here, this beautiful beach that we have across. again, it's all about each island and how they do render themselves in. So sometimes you have some, sometimes you don't. And hopefully we can find a couple. At least we find some in the water, but it doesn't look like we're finding anything there. Alright, this looks a little more promising. This place has a bunch of stuff left. Could just be that I used it, I don't know. Right, pick up your stick. More corrugated scrap, take that for sure. Worst case scenario, we just drop it on the end of this island and boom, we come back for it afterwards. There's a rock on the right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. These trees are officially levitating. That's okay. Again, it's early access. Oh, there's another wreck right here. We'll have to come back for this one. So far, we've got some goodies in that one. We should have enough rocks now. Also looking for fruit plants. I should have looked a little harder. I was really looking on the ground. Let's make sure we don't miss any fruits like this one. I can use a fruit right now. There's one. I can always plant those, but again, right now, currently, we're not in a situation where we are in good shape for that. We need some more water. This should give us one bar. That's pretty good. We won't say no to it. We'll come back for all these, well, these young palms. They seem to be growing a little taller here, or just the angle I'm coming at them. I don't know. Oops. All right, there's enough rocks here. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. Let's figure out whether or not we can find anything else here. There we go, another rock. I thought I'd be so excited about rocks my entire life. You can also drag these trunks if you want to and make it a little easier. You can brag if you want to bring some stuff with you back. You don't have enough room. You can actually just grab it and pull it. Oh, it's the... He scared the shit out of me. I thought there was actually a fire going on here beside me. But it's just the actual boar that's over here. I just pick up the trunk? Okay. Oh. Won't say no to this either. Some tarp. And there's a lot of small palm on this island. This is really good. A lot of lashings available, so we're not going to be running out of lashings. It used to be a serious problem of ours when we first built. We couldn't actually get the lashings going. I couldn't get enough lashings or yucca. And then they increased it as they went through it, so it's been pretty nice. Oh, we're not going to kill you, brother. I'm not here to kill you yet. I will have you supper later on, I guarantee you. Let's go get that still going. Get our water still. We have our fire. We have our bed. And now I'd like to also get the base done as fast as possible. All right, we're picking up trunks now. That's pretty cool. This guy can pick it all up. All right, the trunks, we'll put them over here. Because those things would have to break apart anyways. So, and they're large. There we go. Beautiful. And if you don't like that, like I said, just grab it and bring it over here. There we go. Corrugated scrap. Put that over here. They kind of fly all over the place, yes. When you drop them, but it's okay. Beautiful. And another tarp, which we can place over here. So. And also this scrap here. Well, let's drop everything as much as I can here. Like I said, we're out here to build. And there's no light in this, so I'll have to get the fire going. I don't have a lighter anymore, so where's the fire? I'll have to add more sticks. Alright. We don't have the lighter right now currently, so it's pretty cool. It actually just puts itself out. But I have to make sure to remember to actually put it out afterwards. Make it bigger. There we go. And see? Just turn it off by pressing. Currently, that's the way it's going. They're going to be changing that in the near future, for sure. And we have lots of rocks now, so I don't know where the rocks were. It's so dark. God's sakes. There we go. Cool. Alright, let's open up this and do our water still. Probably get some sleep too, but I'm also scared of the water. If it rains overnight, I don't want to lose that. So we're actually going to craft this. And we're going to put the still. We're going to put that. I want to create a farm thing over here, but that would be part of the farm, wouldn't it? Yeah. Here we go. We're going to place that right here. Beautiful. Yeah, I like that. So the water still itself is going to be pulling in here. We can pick it up with coconuts, and it picks up with the actual buckets and stuff in here. So you'll see as you go along here. So there's a bucket in there, and you can actually hear a dripping sound, but that's going to be when it's going to start raining. If we could, we'd probably build a second one. It'd probably be the smartest thing to do if we have enough. We do have enough. I'd kind of like to have both. Just two of them as we go. Beautiful. And then we'll be able to pick them up with the, like I said, the coconuts. And if we find bottles, which I haven't seen or if they've been removed out of the game. But I don't know. So be it. Currently, where are we at with water for us? We should be okay for sleep. Let's get some sleep now so we don't miss a whole day. Or else it's, if you sleep a little too late, all of a sudden you wake up in the afternoon, you'll see the sun. And I think we went to bed a little too early. He's not as tired, so I guess that's the main goal now. We're going to be stuck here overnight. Wow. All right. Well, what I'll do is I'll pause the video again, and what we're going to do is I'll walk around and try and get some more scrap and stuff and ready for the daytime. Catch you in a bit. All right, so we're back at daylight. I do a bit around here trying to check out, figuring out if I could pick up how many young palms while they're still here, and they come out and they come back, and my God, they come back so fast. I was on a small island right across there, and I was able to find some fruit trees here, and I was able to eat. I did take a sip out of the bucket that I left upwards that some of you have said to leave up, and unfortunately, it actually blanked me out. I had no more water at all on me. So I'm not sure if there was seawater stuck in it. I'm not sure. I thought there was nothing in it, but I guess now it's completely empty. We should be fine. There's actually a wreck over here. I'm hoping the shark's not going to be around. We do have a machete, so we should be okay. I should be able to swing this, right? I can swing this? Yeah, I can swing this. I have to remember, I'm not in a forest, so this guy can't dive as long as I'd want him to. Oh, some buoys. All right, cool. Oops. All right, need to go back up. Okay, get some air. Open up. Another one. Cool. Let's get back up. See the red sides on the, right on the side there? It's all red. Okay, so we have to give him some air and then come back down into the actual here and find out if there's anything else. Another bucket. Oh, cool. That's the most buckets I've ever found in my life. Duct tape. Anything else? I don't know. That looks like something else. I just gotta get some air. Sorry, brother. Sorry. Is there anything on top here? There should be something here. There's another machete, I think. I can't see. There's probably something else in here, but it's hard to tell with all this brush. Can I break it? No, I cannot break it. Toolbox. Open up again. Let's see. If there's something in here, I should be able to see it, but I guess I can't see it, so therefore... And I can't... Oh, there we go. He's drowning. I'm so concentrated of getting whatever's inside here. Did I get it already? Did I pick it up by mistake? No, I did not pick it up. I'm strange. I even lost machete there. What the hell? How did I lose machete? I had two machetes before. I don't know. So be it. I'll have to come back for this maybe another time. Maybe off camera, I'll waste our time going back and forth. I just wanted to check out to see if there's anything else on the bottom of this. There is nothing else. There's nothing else. And... interact, just magazines and stuff, or I guess ship logs. We're gonna take out the buoys here. We'll use that for our ship. Well, get some more air. Get some more air. There we go. And we'll knock this out. It's actually a really good find. Should be able to pick these up actually. Remember, well, I picked them all up before. Here we go. Move up here. And find them here and pick them up one at a time. There we go. Cool. All right. I think that's pretty good. Fine. Do we have anything else inside the back? No, there's nothing back. There never is right now. I mean, maybe in the future there will be. But the top tool case is kind of irritating me that there's nothing there. I don't see anything at all. If we got close enough. I don't know. Cool. Let's get back to the actual side of the water here. And let's get into the beach and start bringing back. We have buoys. We can actually rebuild our ship and go bigger. And at least a lot better, too. It's a lot nicer. So it's cool. Let's get this going. While the daylight's still here. Pick up more of these? Yeah. How much room do I have left? I'm very limited in room, actually. So we'll just be careful what we pick up more of. See, like that. So the way to do, when you get stuck like that, just go lashings, craft, and drop them. Craft, drop, make some room. The lashings will just be used, and you can hear the seagulls. I know a lot of you are saying, kill the damn seagulls. Yeah, I know. I know. They can be annoying. And I actually use a lashing there, I just dropped, so I was wondering where that one went. But again, these are all very helpful. And we gotta be careful, there is one of these bushes right near a plant that actually gives me food, so I'm going to be careful which one I hit, but I think these things just grow back nonstop. I can never ending story. All right, let's head back. Let's see if there's another fruit tree right here. Oh, beautiful. I have no more room. Okay, we'll just do the same thing we just did before. Cool. I just need to eat it anyways. Excellent. All right, let's get our butts back here and start going at what we want to do. We're going to be building right on the waterfront, so we're going to be utilizing that structure over there. And hopefully, we have enough plants. It seems like this is actually a really viable little island. If it's growing back so much stuff, we have a lot of coconut trees, and we also have a lot of those little plants for the fruits, so actually very, very helpful. Did we gather the water? We did gather some water. Very nice. Very nice. Well, we could actually do this. Gonna have to make some steps to get up there, though. Yeah, we're gonna have to make another... Okay. First things first. Let's build. And then we'll come back and get the water. We're not dying. We should be okay. Foundation. Let's do a foundation here. I need a hammer. I need the hammer in my hand. Can't really do very much with the hammer anymore. I used to be able to hit these things with it. No more. It just seems to be stuck. Not sure if it's just this one's glitched or not, but it's kind of stuck. Actually, I'll put these over here now. Supposedly to dropping them. Is there water in these things? There is. That's what it is. That's why I drank this shit water. Okay, let's see if we can just... Oh, no, I didn't want to drink that. God damn it. That's just friggin' awesome. Pick it up. Suppose we can pick these up. And it spills what's inside, so we can actually utilize it without the actual seawater inside. So if we pick it up like this, and we hold it, we just drop it like this, it should drop straight forward. Hit the handle again. I've done it over and over again, now suddenly it's not. Huh. That should catch the handle. Come on, this will actually catch rainwater, so well worthwhile to do actually drop it properly. Or else you'll get seawater, or just do like I just did there. Beautiful. So we have all the buckets there. We have some duct tape here in case. That's good. The buoys are going to be handy for afterwards. So we can drop those. They might roll off, though. Here we go. Cool. My guy, talk about gathering a shitload of stuff, right? Let's build that, like I was saying. Let's actually get to our hammer. Beautiful. And craft. Beautiful. All right, so we go back to our house. We do a foundation here. And what do we want to build a foundation with? We already have one foundation there. That's kind of nice. We can do a wood stick upwards and a drift stick. I think wood sticks is going to be nicer. What I'm going to do here is actually make sure that I can actually go up to this structure here on top. So I'm going to be utilizing this base of the structure to actually get our stuff to build and to actually build our base around it. So the best way of doing it is that. So we can actually build ourselves up to here. Now I wonder if it can actually. I'm looking at it now. It doesn't look like it's letting me do very much. Or am I just too far away from the stuff? It's not letting me in the water. Interesting. Or is it a depth? Or maybe it's a scrap that's on the ground. Because I can see it work for a bit, and when it disappears, it's kind of shitty. I want to utilize this as an entrance on that side. Okay, let's move this out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way here. Yeah, you can't just pick these up. You ship containers and stuff, and you can't pick them up. Oh, I might left these open too, sure. I don't know if you can attach yourself to them. I know we built them next to it, but I don't remember. It's been a little while since we've been playing this game, so I don't know which one I did before, but come on. Gotta grab it out. still jammed in there. It's not perfect science. Again, it's early access. Gotta be patient with it. There we go. I guess in real life, too, you would have a little bit of problems grabbing this stuff. Imagine the weight on this. Oh, that'd be insane. Hope we don't lose this one. It's quite a lot of pieces, isn't it? Worst case scenario, we can utilize it afterwards as a part of our structure here. Maybe, you know what? Maybe I found ourselves a little patio over here. That's what we're going to be doing then, a little patio. Okay, work around the problems, work around the problems. I could top off the top parts too, utilize the top parts here and take it off, but now I might be using that as patio. I don't know if I'm going to do that. Anyways, let's do our best. Let's get at least our foundation structure. And let's see here. Foundation. So we have steel quadrus. Okay, so the actual only thing we can actually do these things are actually the walls, right? Or we can do floors? I don't think I use these things since we got that. Just the walls. Those don't look like walls, but that's okay. Top corrugated container walls. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna use some container walls all the way through this too. That's actually gonna look really nice. Could we just put the walls on the ground and utilize that as a sector, an area? Instead of making a base out of it and utilizing that. Wait a second. We gotta try this out. Yeah, let's try that out. Container walls. Container walls. Why didn't I... Hello? You gotta be kidding me. This part has to stop. Where did the hammer go? Am I losing things as I'm walking? I must be dropping them without seeing them. I don't know. I'll go back and check that out. Never perfect, never life. That's the way it goes. Alright, maybe I dropped it around here. Is that possible? I didn't remember dropping them over there or even in the water, but it looks like we're dropping stuff left, right, and center. Alright, who cares? Let's go back to our tools. Get another hammer. Craft. There we go. Could grab a couple lashings just in case. And we'll switch over to... Oh, there's our hammer. They gotta fix this up a little bit to make it not make it look such an axe. I thought it was actually an axe all the way through it. Oh my god. Alright. Must have our building hammer. Alright, let's go back to this house. Floors. Actually, walls. Almost like a base wall. How about that? Can we do that? I'm just curious. I don't know if I'll put it down as much as I'm gonna... Oops, where is it? Container walls. No, you actually have to have a platform down. Yep. All right. Well, it's good to know. Let's start building it. Let's get some floors going. Let's get some cool stuff going. Unfortunately, all the stuff is all over on this side, but it's okay. More scrap that must have flown away. There we go. So we have a lot of stuff here we can build. We still have one water in each one of those. Cool. All right, let's get foundations, and let's build a nice foundation. Let's go corrugated scrap would be horrible. Can you imagine how hot that would be? Okay, we'll go wood sticks. Since there's not enough wood planks, we'll get wood sticks. This kind of sucks not to go all the way back and forth, but it'll be cool. It'll be cool. I'm going to create that as a patio area. Do a patio area. Build some of it over here. Don't want to bring ourselves in a little more. I just want to make sure I have the right range of stuff. That's cool. Alright, first tilt down. Usually I like to have all the stuff close by, but I'm not going to jump it near the water. I've seen the stuff just disappear. I mean, I'm not going to be going to do that right away. I know exactly what's going to happen. Okay, let's go floor again, and Wood sticks, driftwood sticks. Okay. Need more wood. Yeah, you're the one, baby. Let's do this. Come on, break apart. It's probably gonna be driftwood. There we go. I guess we're gonna have to do some driftwood. Jesus, I don't have enough wood. I have to chop down some trees for that. All this driftwood. Now here's one here. Took this trunk apart last time. Might as well use it. This should give us wood, right? Not sure if the axe is faster than machete. Seems to work really well. So yeah, we'd have to take down some palms too. To actually do this. And I still forgot to take off the fire, didn't I? I'm so bad with that. Let the fire burn, baby. Yeah, let it go. So be it. All right, let's build another one. Foundation, wood sticks. Again, I will never get used to, I need a hammer. That part of it I can do without having the hammer in my hand. As long as I have it in inventory, it should be good enough. Just saying. If you saw our last base we built a little base, last version 12. It's pretty nice. I think it looked pretty damn nice. I think you got at least a couple here. And the next episode we will do is start building a little more. A little bit longer episode than usual. That's for sure. But I do want to get some stuff done. Extend it out a little bit and get some more stuff done. I know you guys are supporting very much, and you have for a long period. So, again, the game is a lot easier to use. Like I said, the first time I saw in version 13 that they changed it all up. It sure made the gameplay a whole lot better. Now, version 12 was okay, but still they had the regular stuff we had to go through. Picking up things, crafting seemed a little bit off. The smoothness of the game seems to be a lot better too. I'm really enjoying it. Why is this a problem all of a sudden? Okay, that's looking nice. That's gonna look cool. Alright, so actually, do we have enough for stairs? It'd be nice to actually get the stairs up and running, just at least to the middle. And then we can end the episode there. And grab some water. Yeah, we're getting close to that. Okay, let's make the stairs quick before it gets too dark. And we can do that driftwood that. We won't waste. We have so much driftwood. We can also do scrap. Plank scraps. That would be pretty nice, actually. Plank scraps. Yeah, I want to be on the ocean this time. I want it to be hardcore, nice, beauty of place. There we go. All right. So we end the episode here. When we come back, we'll be building a little more. And we'll probably have to investigate a little more of the islands around here and see what's going on. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.